And so when you write for all three, you win. And I thought it was so incredible that he said you wouldn't believe who's actually paying attention and watching, and you don't even know.
I think there's also nowadays, as companies try to talk about having good cultures and growing their culture and being real and authentic people, I think one of the things that you're going to start to see is those in C-suite executives and stuff like that.